Yo, what's up? This is Mark Reinhardt, A1A Window Cleaning. Today, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do some storm windows. Storm windows. I know a lot of companies are turning down storm windows because they're just a pain in the butt, but you're throwing away money. With this storm station I use, it makes the process a lot more efficient, a lot faster, and you don't have to worry about a lot of your competitors bidding on it either, because they don't like doing them either. So don't overcharge your customers, but charge what you're worth. That's the whole thing. Don't let your customers say, hey, oh, this last guy did it for $100. Are you gonna beat his price? Say, no, I'm $110. Or even better, just stick to your price. Stick to your price. All right, first you gotta open the window, obviously, right? Then we gotta take the storm windows out. Remove all the storms and screens everywhere from the whole inside of the house. Like a dog without a bone and actor out alone. Riders on the storm. Make sure to handle the screens with care. A lot of them get bent. A lot of them are old. Make sure you place them in a good safe spot. And you're going to clean all the outside windows. If you give this man a ride, sweet family will die. Killer on the road. Yeah. Then you get to build your storm station up. It's really simple, just a couple nuts and bolts. Put it together probably in less than 2 minutes. Then now you get to clean the inside of the storm windows, inside and outside of them. Girl, you gotta love your man. The nice thing about the storm station is you can use as much water as you want. When you're using the storm station, I like to place my dirty rags into it, just in case when I'm moving the storm station around, I accidentally drop it or something and spill some water. Be careful when you're replacing all your windows and screens not to bend or damage them, or to get your dirty fingers all over them. I like to move from window to window. I don't like to set up in a central location in the house. One window at a time, finish it up, go to the next. That's how you clean windows